kid hop.
So what is kid hop?
Kid hop is hip hop.
Kid hop is
hip hop. Funky's that never stop.
Kid hop will take you.
Kid hop will make you.
Kid hop will pick you up and turn you around and shake you. Kid hop is fat beats.
Kid hop is fit beats. Kid hop is bouncing around and up and down your series gates.
If you are one of the kids that were at that show,
we love you. You are crazy cool.
You are crazy, crazy cool, Fox.
See, here's the handle, and you're over here. You're not even near the handle. That's how off the handle you are. Yo, guys. Seen something like that before since the day Willy Wonka said free candy at my store.
Watching so much television.
It's boring.
It's boring? What would you rather do?
Go outside and jump on the trampoline.
You want to come to see me and watch the TV? It's boring.
Entertains me. There's lots and lots of shows to see right there on my TV.
Your eyes are red, your eyes are square, your mind is numb, you sit and stare. You never go out anywhere, your butt is stuck right to that chair.
There's lots of ads for junky food that really put me in the mood to eat loads and loads of junk, as much as fits into my trunk,
her trunk,
my trunk, my trunk, my trunk,
her trunk,
my lovely lumpy trunk.
Check it out.
Her bike is rusting in the shed. Dust has settled on her head. She's spongy like a loaf of bread. What was that the Coco said?
I like watching TV. It entertains me. But I think it's killing me. Watching too much TV. I like watching TV. It entertains me. But I think it's killing me. Watching too much TV.
Do you watch a lot of television? I was wondering.
Not that much.
Are you into fitness? You look like you work out a bit. Your shoulders are very broad.
Yeah, I do Pilates.
You do Pilates, really?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Jump! Jump! Jump!
when he did the jumping.
Jumping,
thing.
Yeah.
And I like the girl, and I like her as well.
You like her as well?
He said she stuck to the couch.
Your music is a stereotype, huh? Music is a stereotype, huh?
So when I point to you, you need to go boom, like you've just tasted something really terrible. Like
spell it out.
Like Beer's latest CD, I don't know. So we're going boom. All the group in the middle here, you're going to be our hi-hat. So when I point to you, you need to go tss. Nice.
You guys are way
terrible. This group over here, you're going to be our snare drum for the group. So when I point to you, you need to go
Mom and Dad, won't you buy me a shirt?